How a Sinful Soul is Brought Back to Birth, According to Jesus, by Juan Rivera. When, therefore, the time of the chastisements of that soul and the judgments of the rulers of the midst shall be completed, the counterfeiting spirit leadeth the soul up out of all the regions of the rulers of the midst and bringeth it before the light of the sun according to the commandment of the first man, you, and bringeth it before the judge, the virgin of light. And she proveth that soul and findeth that it is a sinning soul, and ceaseth her light power into it for its standing upright and because of the body and the community of sense, the type of which I will tell you at the expansion of the universe. And the Virgin of Light sealeth that soul and handeth it over to one of her receivers and will have it cast into a body which is suitable to the sins which it hath committed. And amen I say unto you, they will not discharge that soul from the changes of the body until it hath yielded its last circuit according to its merit. Of all these then will I tell you their type and the type of the bodies into which it will be cast according to the sins of each soul. All this will I tell you when I shall have told you the expansion of the universe.